Hi, I'm Bethany, and this is
Maya.
And this is our comic relief questions. Do you want to start?
What animal would you be and why?
I'd be a cat. I'd be a cat because I've got a cat and all she does is eat and sleep and cost me money. I love her dearly, but yes, I'd be a cat.
Do you know that's what I was going to say as well? You stole my answer.
But you can still be a cat.
I mean, cats have a very nice life, don't they? Although, maybe I'll be a flamingo, because they're quite cute, aren't they?
I don't want to stand on my leg that long. One leg.
I like a flamingo, so I'll go for that.
Personally, I would be a dog, because you get to run around all day, you're constantly happy, which, to be honest, I already am anyways. Walking mentor every morning, hyper.
But dogs, you have to be dependent on someone taking you out, whereas cats just go out on their own.
Yeah.
I mean, cats are very independent creatures, aren't they? I'd quite like that. I wouldn't want to have to sit at the door and wait for someone to say, walkies! That would drive me mad.
So, what made you do the job that you're doing now?
I thought this was comic relief. That's not funny.
We've not seen him perform.
I've always performed, really. My parents used to run a theatre company when I was little, so I've been on the stage.
Oh, born in a trunk.
Yeah.
He's the Judy Garland of Worthing.
Absolutely, that's me. I've always been drawn to the arts and performing. That's my bag.
Okay. I could draw. When I was a kid, I mean, that's what I did. I could draw. And so I went to art school and trained as an artist, as a designer, and worked as a designer for a long, long time. And I've just drifted into, I still do some design work, but I drifted into writing for the magazine, and then art directing and writing for the magazine, then editing the magazine. And then when we launched Latest Television, my boss said, make your own programmes. And I thought, yeah, okay, why not? I think it's something crazy that I've always done is I'm not very good at saying no. And I do this on the basis that if you say no, then 5 years on, someone might say, why didn't you try that? And you think, oh, I got the opportunity and I didn't try. Mm. Whereas if you say yes and you try it and it works, it's great fun. And if you try it and it doesn't work, you say, well, I tried that, I'll move on. So give it a go.
If you could be a Disney character, who or what would you be and why?
Alice. From Alice in Wonderland. I think Alice in Wonderland is my favourite Disney, and I just want to walk around in a blue dress and a white pinafore and ask lots of curious questions.
Oh, really? I don't know. I mean, there's so many. I think if you're going to, you could maybe be the Sleeping Beauty, because you wouldn't have to do an awful lot. You'd just have a bit of a snooze, couldn't you? Yeah. No, Prince Charming. Wouldn't it be nicer than dashing around? But if I was Prince Charming in Cinderella, then I'd sort of be really nice to Cinderella and then run away with Dandini. Definitely.
I don't know why, but I'd be the Cheshire Cat, because the sort of smile that it does is the look on my face when my mum comes home. I go, Mom.